Pursuit of Liberty. What should we do now?
We got a lot of good men on that ship. Tell the fleet the Dark Horse has taken over. Lieutenant!
We lost the city defense, and we need men on the ground. Get you and your guys to a ship.
One step ahead of you, son.
Roger that. Lock and load.
Roger that!
Hold. We got two bogeys around the corner. I'm gonna take out. Move, move.
Nasty little things.
Out of all the places, they gotta come to our planet.
Wait, you hear that?
What's the holdup, Kyle?
You hear that?
It's coming from over there.
It was a tank, but I got hit. I say we get out of here before me, whatever killed it.
Copy that. Find us a way out of here.
Not bad.
Who's there?
Oh, thank goodness. Help.
Who are you?
I'm Officer Buckland. What are you guys here for?
I'm Lieutenant Chamberlain. This is Lo, Gordon, and Kyle. We are here to get the city's defenses up.
Oh, I know where that is. Follow me. I know a way out. They came in strong and fast. They turned off all the city's defenses in a flash. Thankfully, the home fleet was able to send a distress signal before being overwhelmed. They really caught us with their pants down this time. Come across the street?
What? I can't hear you.
I said, come across the street.
You're gonna have to speak up, son.
Sergeant, I'm Lieutenant Chamberlain. We need to cross the street.
Ah, why did you say so? Go right ahead. We'll cover you.
Whoa! Dang, I'm out. Hey, we gotta get out of here.
Holy cow. Gordon's dead. Those things got Gordon. Calm down, though. Get a hold of yourself, man.
Now what?
City. Exceptional job down there, Lieutenant.